Oh, shit. buddy. Alright. What the fuck is that? I'm gonna hold your candles for you. If you need help, just go back in here and help. Try and save her. Alright, you're gonna hold this area. Just stand where you are there. You're gonna hold this area. Just make sure that you always barge yourself. They can't flank you. You just stand by the sword. I'm gonna stay in touch like the. Need help with the door. Oh, I'm down. Alright, if you run towards me, this window's not open yet. Please help, let me know. Try and stop. I'm doing good, if you help us run inside. I'm down. kill. Stop. That guy was clearly a cheater.
Love.
Let's get some hard space on infinite, might even leave it. If this doesn't work out, or get the same guy again.
Thank you.
Alright bro, just so you know, that guy was kind of a bit of a cheater, so thank you. Why the fuck am I now at prestige 65? How? What? That's not what I want. I don't want someone to fucking do that shit for me. Oh my days, they are such a cheater, bro. How did you give me all this shit for? In case you have any cheats or hacks, just please don't use them. I'd rather play a regular vanilla game where we all take damage and it's just normal Nazi zombies. Last match I played, my teammate was invincible and he kind of made me get prestige 65, so hopefully. Oh, you opened the door already, bro. That was interesting. Alright, well. Alright, you hold up there and just, like, and I'll hold you here. I've always attention in all those fucking. Why did it be like. Spells.